Launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Thank you.
Welcome to Omega. You're new here, aren't you? I can always tell. Allow me to... Oh, hello, Mocklin. I was just...
Leave, Farget. Now.
Oh, of course, Mocklin. Whatever she wants.
Blasted scavengers. Welcome to Omega, Shepard.
You know who I am?
Of course. We had you tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think. Aria wants to know what brings a dead Spectre to Omega. I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
Cut the attitude. I'm not here to cause problems for Omega.
Things explode around you, Shepard. You can't blame Aria for keeping an eye on you. Afterlife, now.
I'm receiving quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Please, you have to help me.
No one said you could talk, jackass.
You Zaid Masani?
Yeah, that's me. You must be Commander Shepard. I hear we have a galaxy to save.
I assume you've been briefed?
I've done my homework. Cerberus sent me everything I needed to know.
My contacts told me we're picking up one man, not two.
Batarian delinquent. Pissed off someone rich enough to hire me to go after him. And for my bring him in alive rates, even.
Please. I didn't do it.
I said shut it. Tried to lead me on a chase all over the systems. He should have known better. These people always run to Omega.
What's your relationship with Cerberus?
Easy. Cerberus is paying me a lot of money to help you on your mission. That's the long and short.
Not many mercs would take a suicide mission for the pay.
Most mercs don't get an offer like the one Cerberus sent me. This mission doesn't sound like good business, but your elusive man can move a lot of credits.
Good to have you, Zaid. We have a lot to do.
That's what they tell me. I assume the elusive man told you about our arrangement.
No. I guess he decided to leave that information out of the dossier.
Good thing I asked. Picked up a mission a little while back, just before I signed on with Cerberus. Thought you might be interested. You heard the name Vito Santiago? He's the head of the Blue Suns. Runs the whole organization. Seems he recently captured an Eldfell Ashland refinery on Zoya and is using their workers for slave labor. The company wants it dealt with.
I'll make sure we get that done.
Good. Get it out of the way so we can concentrate on being big goddamn heroes. I better turn this thing in before it starts to stink. I'll be locked and loaded next time you're ready to get some killing done.
Omega, what a piss hole. At least it keeps you on your toes. I've had to come here on business before, I feel like I need a shower afterward, in addition to normal decontamination.
Come on, let me in.
Come on in.